We just set up in our warehouse. We actually have like a one bedroom apartment set up with like a couch, chair, sleep number bed, and all that good stuff. So we'll just run them through there, and they'll usually spend like 4 or 5 hours here their first day training, and then we'll just send them out for free on like the first one or two jobs and let them really get out in the field experience.